8.667 times 10 to the power of 49 if the angel bends at a speed slightly